United. Checking out is number 8, Branko Boskovic. He's replaced by number 11, Marcelo Zaragoza. A yellow card caution has been issued to DC United, number 11, Marcelo Zaragoza, in the 47th minute. A yellow card caution has been issued to Sporting Kansas City number 15, Roger Espinosa, in the 49th minute. Kansas City goal scored by Graham Zusi. Sporting Kansas City goal scored by number 8, Graham Zusi. Assisted by number 23, Kai Kamara. Goal scored in the 62nd minute. DC United substitution in the 71st minute. Checking out is number 27, Long Tan. He's replaced by number 16, Josh Wolf. Substitution in the 80th minute for DC United. Checking out, number 6, Mike Chabala. He's replaced by number 2, Danny Cruz. Sporting Kansas City substitution in the 84th minute. Checking out, number 88, Michael Thomas. He's replaced by number 17, CJ Sapong. Substitution in the 88th minute for Sporting Kansas City. Checking out number 6, Paolo Nagamura. He's replaced by number 55, Julio Cesar. A yellow card caution has been issued to Sporting Kansas City in the 90th minute to number 8, Graham Zusi. Ladies and gentlemen, the fourth official on the sideline has indicated there will be a minimum of 4 minutes of added time in the second half. 4 minutes. A yellow card caution has been issued to Sporting Kansas City number 17, CJ Sapong, in the 91st minute. Substitution for Sporting Kansas City in the 92nd minute. Checking out is number 15, Roger Espinosa. He's replaced by number 20, Uriel Rossell. A yellow card caution has been issued to DC United. Number 19, Emiliano Dudar, in the 93rd minute. And the referee has indicated full time with your final score, Sporting Kansas City 2, DC United 1. And with the win, Sporting Kansas City takes over first place in the Eastern Conference of Major League Soccer.